Hi, my name's Julie Buckner. I have also always been a follower of Christ. I grew up in church. What I didn't know until recently is that I was living under chains, heavy, heavy chains of unforgiveness. Even though I tried multiple times to lay things down at the foot of the cross, I always picked them back up. And it wasn't until just a couple of weeks ago that I laid them down and Jesus completely 100% freed me from my past. I see life in a whole new light, and that's why I'm going public.